G'day, I'm Al McGlashan, and this week's Fishing Report brought to you by my good mates at Club Marine. Starting in Queensland, the big black marlin season is in full swing, with Tradition Charters releasing a 900-pounder. In New South Wales, Sydney Harbour is alive with Taylor. While offshore, it's all about kingfish, where fish to more than a metre have been caught on live baits. Across the border in Victoria, Port Phillip Bay is firing with some huge snapper to 9 kilos off seafood. In Tassie, the bluefin are still there for the anglers that persist, especially on the east coast. South Australia, it's all about calamari with some great reports, especially on the seagrass beds. In Western Australia, the Samson fish have kicked into gear right off Perth. And in the NT, it's golden snapper off Bathurst Island.
I think mine's slightly larger.
And remember, for all your boating insurance, see my mates at Club Marine.